Hey everybody, this is Darksied, and welcome back to part 11 of our Dark Souls walkthrough. We are heading down now to face off against the gaping dragon. Yes, we want to summon Night Solaire. Just to give somebody else to for this boss to chase around. Now the gaping dragon here, he's big, he's not exactly all that hard to beat if you do it right. You just gotta watch his patterns. So for one, whenever he ground bites like that, stay off to the side of him, get near the rear of him, and get prepared to follow. Stay out of the dust, because that can actually harm you. And you get close to him. And then run away. As you see there, Solaire can take a huge amount of damage. And really what he's giving me time to do is to cut this damn tail off, hopefully. Unfortunately, he was not able to do that. And it's always a good idea to try to bait these attacks. If you get close to his front, you can bait him into this attack. And this is the attack you want him to do, because this is where he runs towards a wall, he whacks himself, and thank you. When he starts flying around like that, it's always best to get out of his way. That you definitely want to run away from. Got no tail to swipe at me with, bitch. I'm gonna get myself caught. Come on, there's something we can work with here. That's about damn time. Oh, hell, eh? Key to Blighttown. Okay, let's go ahead and unlock this door down here. And that will conclude this part of our Dark Souls walkthrough. Remember, if you like these videos, please click the like button. And if you'd like to see more, click subscribe. Thank you for watching, and we'll catch you next time.